A 60-year-old man was arrested over the weekend, accused of vandalizing an Atlanta church. Police say an off-duty officer who was working another job found out about the vandalism on Sunday morning at Providence Missionary Baptist Church. Police say they found vulgar language spray painted on the building.